guys, the wait is over. I am finally at the famous Island Pig and Fish. Yes, Island Pig and Fish in Fort Pierce, Florida. I've been recommended to come here by many people, by the owner here, and by the general manager. So guys, I am finally at Island Pig and Fish, and I am excited to try some good food. All right, guys, let's see what that pig and fish working with. All right, guys, here we go. So, as you guys know, I am at Island Pig and Fish. And I always ask, what is the most recommended thing? What are you guys known for? What is the go-to? Because at the end of the day, we are gonna be reviewing this 100% and being very upfront about it. Now, believe it or not, they've only been open about a year or so. I was confused. I thought they have literally been here forever with how many people have asked me to come here. You guys have asked me to come here. The owner has invited me, the GM, everybody. So the most important meal that they said they have is actually the IPNF burger. Look at this, look at that thing. So it already won best burger in the Treasure Coast area, which is crazy because they've only been around for a year. It has what's called, and some of you may know this, Allen Brothers beef, bacon, onion jam, Cooper Sharp cheese, house pickles, and barbecue mayo. Here we go. And what they told me, and what they will tell you guys too, is do not do anything to this burger. Don't add anything and get it. Look at that. Look at that. Look at these juices. Look at that. Here we go. Two bites, new rules. This is the first time I'm trying this. I am so excited. Here we go. Immediately on the first bite, you get a burst of flavor. Everything comes together. You get the jam, the cheese, the bacon. It is cooked perfectly. They even asked me, do I want to cook more on the medium side, more on the medium rare? I said, do it on the medium rare. They actually got it more on the medium side, but it's okay. It is still super good and flavorful. Let me take another bite, two bites. Look at that juice coming out. Let me do one more. Now, that is a yummy burger. Very flavorful. You can tell the beef is high quality. The jam is good. Everything comes together. My only recommendation, and who am I to judge the best burger, voted best burger in the Treasure Coast, but here's my only recommendation. I would like to taste a bacon a little bit more. Believe it or not, I want a little bit more bacon in there. I want a little bit more of the jam, because the little bit of the jam that I taste, it's so yummy and flavorful. I want a little bit more bacon though. However, that is my recommendation. Do what you will with it. But this is still, don't get me wrong, I'm nitpicking a little. The burger is still very high quality. It is a must try. It is really good and really flavorful. And guys, on the burger, I am actually at an 8.2. Now, if you don't know my rating system, if you're thinking about a scale of 1 to 10, almost in grades, 8.2 would kind of equate to an 82% in school. So you can think about that. That's still a solid B, and that is obviously a passing grade. This is definitely a must try. All right, here we go, guys. All right, so the next thing we have, look at those wings. Oh my God, look at these wings. So these are called Frank's Famous Flyers. Famous Flyers. So this is called a crispy fried nine spice dusted Alabama white barbecue sauce. So here we go. We're going to jump right into this. Now, if you know me, I do love crispy wings. Now, a lot of y'all been yelling at me, telling me y'all ain't taking me serious because I haven't tried the flats. Well, here we go. Two bites, new rules. Here we go. Ooh, these look good. Look at that, though. Look at that. That nine spice on there. Here we go. First thing you're gonna notice is almost that crispy crunch on the outside, which to me is very important with wings. I believe he did say that these are also smoked wings, so the fact that you got a char on there is actually really, really good. I like it's called the Alabama White. I like that it's pretty subtle, it's not overpowering, and the nine spices is really good. It is a solid wing. All right, let me bite into the big boy. Here we go. Look at that. One more bite. Here we go. These are really good, solid wings. Very flavorful. You taste a lot of those spices. I almost want the, I'm gonna be very upfront. I almost want the spice to maybe just be a little bit more, maybe add just a little bit more of the spice. It's still good, it's still flavorful. Again, this is just my taste, just my preference. But on the wings, I am gonna give it an 8.1 on the wings. Last but not least, here we go. All right, so we actually got the final dish that they actually told me to get. It's called the good old shrimp and grits. So cheesy normal grits, smoked tomatoes, spicy harissa butter, and green onions. Here we go, let's dive right into this. And if you guys know me, I am a seafood junkie. So here we go, let me jump right into this. Two bites. You do taste the flavors. You do taste those smoked tomatoes. It is very flavorful. This sauce is very unique. I really like that. The shrimp are pretty good size. He did say everything is fresh. Nothing's frozen. Look at this. That is a good dish right here. Again, I think we are all staying in the eights pretty much on this. It is really good, really solid. Again, the flavors just come together well in this dish. It's definitely a unique play on shrimp and grits. I do like that tomato basin. It is good. It is flavorful. My only thing, listen, if you want to get nitpicky, you can get nitpicky with anything. But again, I am a food reviewer. So I would have liked the shrimp just to be a little bit bigger, a little bit more jumbo. And as far as spice, I almost want something just a little extra. Now, I know it is more of a tomato-based sauce, so if you guys like that, you are going to love this. But again, this is a really unique play on a shrimp and grits. Let me go one more bite. It is really good. It is. I'm going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I know we're in the eights. I know we're in the eights. It is really good, really solid. I'm going to go with my gut on this. Again, you guys might come here and say, oh, it's a 10, Baldy, you're an idiot, you don't know what you're talking about. So, on the shrimp and grits, guys, I'm actually, again, I am at an 8.1. All right, guys, that was a review. I'm telling you right now, the wings are solid. Guys, these are really good grades. You gotta understand that this is a 1 out of 10. Not everything's going to be a 9. Obviously, I've never rated anything a 10. The shrimp and grits are solid. The wings are good. In my opinion, come here and try the IPNF burger. Try it for yourself. Let me know what you think. And in my opinion, get a little bit of that extra bacon and onion jam on there. I think once that adds onto there and you taste a little more, I think that could be in the high eights. Absolutely. Guys, if you are ever in the Fort Pierce area, you know you got to try out Island Pig and Fish. All right, guys, that was a review. Baldy out. And what's your name?
Gina.
Gina, I'm here with Gina and Island Pig and Fish. And Gina, you're the GM, correct?
Yes, sir.
Cool, and she has invited me and we're excited to try some
food. Yes, we are. We are excited for you to do it.
Thank you.
My brother's
nice. Cool, got the smoker. Look at the smoker there. Nice.
Oh, look at that.
Oh,
briskets.
Wow, look at the briskets.
Absolutely. I'll be right around the kennel. I got all the nice. The only thing you want to see in there is everything's covered.
Label, yep.
Label, dates.
Awesome. That's big.
Awesome.
You want to get a quick in there?
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hi. How you doing?
Great food, man.
Really good. Very solid. Solid.
Awesome. Thank you so much, guys.
Really appreciate it, man. Thank you so much.
Quick picture?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you so much, man.
Awesome. So we got Taylor here at Island Pig and Fish. Come and see him. All right, guys. That was a review.